क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, पेज नंबर 292, एक्सरसाइज नंबर 11.4, ट्रिगोनोमेट्री। शो दैट अंडर रूट 1 प्लस साइन ए बाय 1 माइनस साइन ए इज इक्वल टू सीकेंट ए प्लस टैन ए। दिस इज अ क्वेश्चन। सो टू प्रूव दिस वन, फर्स्ट यू टेक द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड पार्ट, दैट इज LHS। LHS इज नथिंग बट अंडर रूट 1 प्लस साइन ए बाय 1 माइनस साइन ए। So in the next step, multiply and divide with under root 1 plus sin a. So here you look at the denominator. Here the denominator is nothing but 1 minus sin a. So 1 minus sin a is the denominator. So the rationalizing factor of 1 minus sin a is nothing but 1 plus sin a. For example, the rationalizing factor of a plus b is nothing but a minus b. Just sin will change, remaining everything will be same as it is. So here also same, 1 minus sin a rationalizing factor is 1 plus sin a. So multiply and divide with under root 1 plus sin a. So this is a given question up to here, under root 1 plus sin a by 1 minus sin a. This is a given question. Now we are multiplying with under root 1 plus sin a and we are dividing with under root 1 plus sin a. Now we will take the common root for both. That is root a into root b is nothing but root ab. So here this is a, this is b. 1 plus sin a into 1 plus sin a. And this is again a, this is again b. So 1 minus sin a into 1 plus sin a. So now you see this is a numerator is looking like a plus b into a plus b. That is a plus b whole square. Denominator is looking like a minus b into a plus b. That is a square minus b square. So just we will use this formula here. Now I will write 1 plus sin a into 1 plus sin a is nothing but 1 plus sin a whole square. So this is again in the denominator 1 square minus sin square a. So under root 1 plus sin a whole square by 1 square minus sin square a. So again just we know the identity, trigonometric identity. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 and cos square theta will be 1 minus sin square theta. So that is 1 minus sin square a is nothing but cos square a. So here I will replace 1 minus sin square a with cos square a. So now see here, under root 1 plus sin a whole square by cos square a. Square and root cancel. Square and root cancel for both numerator as well as denominator. Now the remaining is 1 plus sin a by cos a. Now you write separately. That is 1 by cos a plus sin a by cos a. 1 by cos a is nothing but secant a. So the multiplicative inverse of secant a is nothing but 1 by cos a. So sin a by cos a is nothing but tan a. So this is a required RHS. So therefore LHS is equal to RHS. Hence, road.